Each year, thousands of Canadian and international competitors participate in Golf Canada's championship schedule. For amateurs, it's a chance to grow their game while testing their skills against the best young players that the country has to offer. Although the men's and women's Canadian amateur championships are the biggest trophies that they can win, there's another event that is quickly gaining momentum as a must-play for anyone who considers their game to be elite. And that is the Glencoe Invitational, hosted by the Glencoe Golf and Country Club, located in Calgary, Alberta.
Glencoe has been a fantastic supporter of junior golf all the way through getting kids into the game and to the highest level with this Invitational.
Having this kind of event in Canada is really important for the development of our sport, for our players.
The opportunity there is to bring players who are on the team together with our coaching experts, both on the golf side, but also on the sports science side. And it really gives the players a really holistic opportunity to practice all aspects of their game.
Originally established in 1992 to allow for more tournament golf to be played by players from the western provinces prior to their respective provincial championships, the Glencoe Invitational has grown into a staple event for Golf Canada athletes.
College tournament's more like a grind with school and golf and like representing your university, of course, but with Team Canada, it's really big events for your national ranking. And I think there's an exemption for the CPKC Women's Open, so that's like a good motivation.
My ultimate goal is to be on the LPGA Tour and be world number one, so playing in the summer and being able to prove myself, it's very important to me.
The tournament is played on Glencoe's rugged forest course and features some long, narrow fairways and an abundance of bunkering. It's the perfect place for Team Canada to put their skills to the test.
Winning it 2 years ago was amazing, but it's the top 40 amateurs in the country. Small field, really competitive field.
There's so many great players that play in these amateur tournaments. It just shows me where my game is at and how much I need to improve.
I think it's a fun golf course. There happens to be lots of variety out here. Some wide holes, some tight holes. Very fair golf, in my opinion, which is something that most players appreciate, is being rewarded for good shots and not for not good shots.
It has a good balance of accuracy and distance, and there's many different ways to play. I think it can suit like a long hitter and also a short hitter as well. But it's a fun one. Every hole is different.
The event is also a chance for Golf Canada coaches and players to get together for training and coaching sessions. Many members of both the men's and women's team come to this event as one final chance to work together before the summer competition is in full swing.
It's so fun to come out to these training camps because when we all practice together, we all have that same drive to be really good. And our coaches, they push us to be even better. So this is such a great competitive environment that does push us to be very good at what we do and push us to thrive for more.
We have around like three camps a year. We'll do one in Florida, and our coaches travel a lot with us during the summers. They'll try to go to events that a lot of us are at. Just come support us, come help us on the practice rounds.
I have to write down every night like what I've learned from the day, just because we've done so much, and it's just a great opportunity to train with really good athletes too, because practicing with other people is probably my favorite way to practice and probably the best way to practice.
Just like being here like in advance as well, just like 2 or 3 days before the event, and just like playing with my teammates and like with my coaches, just like makes this whole like week even better, because it just like more training. Every event for me is just like a way to get better.
Having the team all in one location gives them a chance to build camaraderie amongst the group both on and off the course. Their place of stay provides a home away from home, letting them unwind after a long day of training and practice.
I really think in life we have to make connections. So when the players live together like that, they make connections, they share different ideas, that's one thing I like as a coach, seeing different players sharing different thoughts about the game, about the mental side. It's all about discussion, making connections.
I think we're growing really strong bonds. Like every year we're getting closer and closer. And as a group of like young females, and like we all have aspirations of turning pro and playing at the highest level in college, we're all super supportive, and that's like the main goal, I feel like, in our team.
Living together is just very comforting. You feel like you're at home, and if you have a bad day, it's okay because everyone's there to support you. We all just want the best for each other, and training together is one thing, but going back to our rooms, seeing each other is just really good for like team bonding and just learning more about each other.
One of the things I sometimes struggle with in tournaments is traveling alone and not feeling connected to anyone. So having a home away from home has been great.
As the summer months heat up, so too does the amateur golf schedule in Canada. For members of Golf Canada's high performance team program, the Glencoe Invitational has become a solid testing ground for their game. And for coaches, it's a chance to check in with the team members and to help them reach their goal of winning tournaments around the world. Next week on Road to the Tour, it takes more than good skills to become a great golfer. You need excellent coaching as well. Team Canada's coaches are experienced and committed. They are the driving force behind all of Team Canada's success on the fairway.